world is my baby.
Oh, that's funny. That's funny. Good morning, Ed. This is what it looks like today. We're going to see temperatures return to, it looks like, those 60s out there in the Hollywood overall today. Good morning. I hope you have a wonderful, well-rested weekend. It's Monday. We're probably going to see extensive cloud covers just like we saw yesterday, so it's going to take quite a while to get to the sunshine, especially in the Inland Valley spots, Los Angeles, even Orange County. If you're at the coastline, a good chance we'll probably not see a whole lot of sunshine at all. And even a chance of a little bit of mist and drizzle this morning on account of those clouds really thickening up, especially through Los Angeles. So, as I bring you to the forecast, you are seeing 71 degrees today for Los Angeles. You head out into tomorrow, temperatures aren't changing a whole lot, and they're pretty much going to go up just a little bit. By the time we're heading into your Wednesday, you'll see about 73 to 75 degrees for most of Los Angeles and inland Orange County. Just a small ridge developing. It's small for Los Angeles. It's quite a bit more significant, though, for the Inland Empire. We'll be back in the 90s later this week, so I'll show you that. But today, San Bernardino, you're at 80 degrees. It's going to take a while for the sunshine to return. 78 in the Riverside, 70 in Mission Viejo. Let me just say now that this week is looking really nice. Glendale, Pasadena, Covina, mid-70s. We do get a little bit warmer, yes, for the Inland Empire, but it's only for a day or so. And then we bring it back down, and I mean, it just gets really nice throughout most of this week. For Los Angeles communities over into, it looks like getting out of LA into Santa Clarita and Northridge, you're going to be in the upper mid-70s, same with Simi Valley. And then here we go for LAOC. Look at this. This is just gorgeous. 70 today, 73 tomorrow, upper 70s on your Wednesday and your Thursday, and then it's the mid-70s on Saturday and Sunday. So this is nice. We do have some morning clouds, afternoon sunshine. Overall, it's going to be pretty similar each and every day, but we do get a little bit warmer on that Wednesday and that Thursday. Heading to the Valley's Inland Empire, we're back to about 78 degrees, 87 on Tuesday. There's that 90 degree temperature, but again, this is primarily for the Inland Empire. You'll notice that the valleys are going to be a little bit cooler. So 87 for the valleys on Tuesday, but it's 81 for the valleys on Tuesday, 87 for the Inland Empire. And then it's 83 for the valleys Wednesday, but 90 for the Inland Empire, 82 on Wednesday for the valleys, and 87 for the Inland Empire. So again, just slightly different temperatures. Usually, valleys and Inland Empire really do follow along pretty well with one another. The coastline 67, 68 on your Tuesday, 70 Wednesday and Thursday, and the temperatures for Friday and Saturday will be in the upper 60s, so cooling off there. Mountain 70 today, we'll keep those mid-70s moving along all the way through Saturday. 66 on Sunday. That's a really nice week for the mountains. It will be a little bit more windy tomorrow, though. And if you are heading out towards the desert areas, we're back to about 87, 91 degrees on the Tuesday. Then it's those 90s. Just for a few days, all the way through about Friday, then 86 Saturday returns. Okay, we'll send it over to Scott right there in 7HD this morning, watching on the roads. How's it going there, Scott?
No, it's going well.
To you guys.
This is where I take it from Scott.